I said this when they got Braden Shen, and I'm going to say it again. The Blades are going for it this year. We got to commit to going to the games. The excuse we all had for years was that the team was no good. Gee, if these guys would just win a game, I don't want to drive all the way there to watch that kind of hockey. Well, now you're watching the second-ranked team in the country. Not the WHL, the country. Not to mention they've got PA up first. Come on, let's fill that CUC and show these Prince Albertans how we do it in the big town, all right? It's been a long road for this team to get to this point, and it's about time we showed up and cheered them on. The last couple games of the regular season, we were hovering around 9,000. Let's destroy that. Make some noise, feel that playoff hockey buzz, and have a good time. Newsflash, we aren't ahead of Winnipeg or Quebec when it comes to getting an NHL team. This is what we have, and I'm proud of this team this year. I'm going to go show it. There, I just said that.